provocative approach means mainly that you make the client who has a problem laugh about himself at the parts where he or she is stuck, which is the most difficult laughter at all. That's the first thing. And then you provoke the client to get out of this trap he has put him or herself in by telling him, by playing, we say, playing the devil's advocate. That means you say all the most horrible fears the client has and agree with them and tell them, well, that's it. You cannot change because you are too old or too dumb or too blonde or whatever. And we try to trigger his resistance against his own way of putting himself into a trap. I don't know if it makes it a little clear. We have a short form for provocative approach, which is in German, das liebevolle Karikieren des Weltbildes des Klienten, LKW, which is a short form for a truck. And this means I make in a very friendly, in a very positive way, I make a caricature out of the traps the client puts into his own way and says, I cannot go further on, it doesn't work, I'm stuck. And this, I make a caricature out of this, but the basic thing is that I have the absolute trust the client can free him or herself. The client has the resources to get out of this. But I never say this, I say you can't do it, and that's the advocate. The advocatus diaboli, the devil's advocate. I say, you can't do it, you are too weak, you are too old and stuff like that, which are the very fundamental fears a client has.